talk about an engine revamp. The Samsung Galaxy S3 Alpha packs a bigger engine under its hood. It borrows its specs from the Note 2, which means a 2GB RAM and the faster 1.6 GHz 4412 Exynos quad chip. To pimp things up, the phone also comes with Android 4.1 Jelly Bean right out the box, while the Galaxy S3 users still wait for the update.